Today, I'm going to show you how to make pretty napkin rings using a classic beading technique. This video features quick snippets. However, if you'd like the full step-by-step tutorial, check out my blog, momsandcrafters.com. You can also find the full-length video on my YouTube channel, Moms and Crafters. You can try these with pony beads or wooden beads or whatever you'd like. I've made these using both 28 gauge wire and elastic. Have fun crafting!